Where is it?
Hello?
Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh my god, man. Read the fucking note. Alright. Okay, I'm good.
The doc's method is some kind of unconventional. Can't argue with the results. Not only have we helped advance science and save lives, but we've gotten several confessions out of these scumbags as well. The things people admit to doing are just sickening. Can't believe I ever doubted old Mercer.
Guardians reflecting our fears, creating the illusion of control. Even I can identify with that.
Okay. By order of Dr. Mercer, guards remain outside of the infirmary at all times unless otherwise notified. Dropping off prisoners or patients, guards may remain outside of infirmary doors but are not allowed to enter unless specifically requested by Dr. Mercer. Any guard who does not comply will be terminated on the spot with no benefits.
Guys, if this keeps up, I don't know if I can finish this game. I don't know if I can do it. Fucking shit, man! Don't do that. Doesn't seem to be working yet. Yeah, I mean, why would it? That would only be convenient.
I think we did remarkable work here. That said, the guards sometimes made the work easily accessible.
December 2nd, 1934. Inmates think that this penitentiary is some kind of joke. Think that since there's so many inmates that we don't know how to keep them in line. To be honest, that's not far from the truth. Not only have I been informed that we have less than 5 months until the place shut down, I've also been told that we reached full capacity. Here's some of the guards talking about not stopping the fights anymore and letting the prisoners solve our little overpopulation problem themselves.
That's not a bad idea, quite frankly.
Society's needs got
nice.
More the individual's needs.
This is where I need to go, right? No. I need to go down there. Fuck it. I'm running. Sprinting. Jizzing gas, man. Jizzing the fucking... Use that. Light a glow stick while you're at it, for frick's sake. Cripes, man. How can anyone play this?
I know there's something to do. I can't do this.
I know. I can't do this either. Stop! Ah! Fucking coming out of the wall! Are you shitting me? Fucking... Ugh. God damn, man. God damn. This is my jam. Keep it partying to the AM.
God. I can't see anything.
Yes, you can. You have a glow stick. You can see fine.
Onward and upward, my dear. We have much to see, and so little time.
I'm not stopping for these notes. Oh, are you kidding me? He said onward and upward, not downward and outward. Downward and backward? Oh my god, are you shitting me? We're in like some sort of fucking sewers catacomb, and that was empty? Bitch. Oh, look, the remnants counter reset.
Building house on a foundation of confusion, misery, and death.
At least I found another flare. glow stick's about to run out. I'm gonna be super fucked when it does. Perfect. Alright. 1 out of 6 remnants. This is seriously the whole fucking game. I don't know if I can do this. Like, not knowing where I'm going ever. I've been lucking into this shit every time.
Employee Rob Sandoval serviced flickering lights on second floor. Came down to the tunnels to investigate the flickering. Suspect it could be an issue with the old power lines. However, I was unable to perform a thorough inspection. Entered through the docks, but spent the better part of the night wandering lost beneath the facility. I placed rocks and garbage in patterns to help me find my way back out. When I tried to backtrack, they were repositioned or else completely gone. I will return to finish the job. On my way to the surface now.
Alright. 1 out of 6. Yippee-ki-yay. Well, at least that's a dead end. That's narrowed down. Don't go there ever. It's the way I came from. So it's all this way. Okay. God damn it. It's empty. Fucking why these? I gotta run towards her, right? It's that every time, yeah? Bleh. Ah! Oh, God, you're a whore.
Please, God, make it stop.
Jesus.
Like a woman scorned, and you've managed to scorn them all.
How did I scorn them all? You scorn them all.
Weeks following the crash have been a test for me. These tunnels were renovated before the war, made larger in case they need to hide from enemy bombing raids, but just created a trap for the bodies. When the water level gets high enough, the backflow into the sewer can be pretty harsh. Right now it's all I can do to not spill my guts when I smell the mix of tepid salt water and disgusting sweetness of rotten bodies. That's gross. They're here, and we'll find them all eventually. But I hate this place. It's as if things decay faster here.
That's not creepy at all. Yeesh. This is the maziest shit. Alright.
February 5th, 1920, concerning death of Officer Dawson. Officer Dawson was still alive. Found him at the docks while tying up a shipment. Emerged from the sewers raving for us to leave the birds alone. We all heard stories about a crow man who feeds the damn birds, but I never thought much of it. Dawson was the crow man. Came at us with a pipe, and we had no choice but to put him down. He was shot 22 times before he dropped. When we tried to examine the body, pushed us off and ran to the forest, screaming about preparing for the return to 13, before finally collapsing dead. I gave the other officers the rest of the week off. What the hell happened to Dawson? What's the return of 13?
I have no fucking clue. Alright, 4 out of 6. Making progress. This is a fucking maze, dude. I don't know where I am.
Serviced. Trapped. Spent 2 days and I haven't found my way out of these sewers. Tell me about it. Drank some water from a leaking pipe, but I think it made me sicker, because you drank it out of a leaking pipe. Layout of this place makes no sense to me. Every time I think I can smell the ocean, I reach a dead end. I expect help to come shortly.
Dear sweet Mary, Mother of Joseph.
What was that sound?
Ah! Where? Where is it? Holy fucking ass. God, where was it? Okay, there's the way out. There's the way out. Fuck, man. Sound design in this game is brilliant, and I hate them for it.
Freedom. You don't think about it until it's gone. Now that I have it back again, keep thinking about how nice my little cell upstairs was. A few hours, a few bad smells, then all I had to do was swim back to the mainland. But it doesn't work. I followed the current and doesn't go anywhere. It flows into itself. How is that even possible?
Empty. Perfect. Stop! I have a flare! Suck a chode! You don't got shit. Okay, sigil? No, rune is there. What? The rune is both places? I don't understand that. Because that's the sigil. Fuck you, bitch! Get a flare job, ass face! Okay, I gotta hurry up. I only have one more remnant to find, and there was a thing over here, I thought. I thought there was a thing over here. Is there not? Oh, no. Can she sneak up on me while I'm looking at my map? Say no. Alright, move forward. Please be in here. Shit. At least it gave me a flare. Is this where I started? No, this is a different one. I nailed it! Okay. Okay.
Found some paper at the pump room. It's been 2 days since the crows attacked me on the docks and drove me into these tunnels. It's like they were herding me here. I ran deeper in a panic when I thought I saw someone chasing me. Before I knew it, I was completely lost. Oh god. Hope I find my way out soon. Hashtag the Crow Man.
Okay, I'm gonna light a flare and run. That's the fucking smartest thing I can possibly do. I'm at threat level Omega Alpha Prime Beta Sigma Kappa. Grab it! Yeah, about that.
No.
They never forgave those who persecuted them so.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, yes! Middle finger to the face, ass dick. There's more? I'm not out yet?